And now for an update on little Lulu's story. She returned from the Mayo Clinic in late July.
Her mother, Jessica, says in just 5 days there, Lulu saw 7 specialists and had a sleep study, as well as x-rays and an ultrasound.
And before her trip, Lulu's family was able to find another little girl through Facebook who lives in Ohio with Lulu's same condition. And the Mayo Clinic was able to confirm a third case, another little girl who lives in Italy. That means all 3 cases known worldwide involve girls.
Jessica has been in contact with Italian researchers where the third case was found, who are also interested in studying Lulu's case.
And while researchers have yet to find a cause or diagnosis, Jessica says Lulu's gene deletion condition will remain a lifelong study at the Mayo Clinic.
Lulu's also started full-day pre-K this semester, and her teachers say she is blossoming. And you can tell there by the smile on her face that Lulu loves school.
That is an award-winning smile right there. That's great.
A lot of stars lining up in the right direction, yes, I would think, right?
I think so.